Welcome to this video on CAT 2019 Time, Speed and Distance Solving. This question talks about arithmetic mean and harmonic mean. Okay. So rather than going into finding harmonic mean for three numbers, okay, what we can do is, if you look at the question, Amal is traveling this distance with speeds of 10, 20 and 30 kilometers per hour equally according to time. So that is nothing but arithmetic mean. Okay, so you're traveling a distance of 10 kilometers, 20 and 30 for 1 hour each. You'll cover 60 kilometers in 3 hours, so your average speed will be 20. So that is pretty easy, the first part. The second part, when Bimal is traveling, he's traveling each of the distances with these speeds, 10, 20 and 30 respectively. So for that case, what we'll do is we'll take LCM of these speed 10, 20 and 30, which is 60. And for each part, we'll assume the distance is 60. That will make our calculation pretty much very easy because we are not given any distances, so we can assume it. Okay. So Amal's average speed is 180 divided by 20. Average speed is 20. So time taken by Amal will be 9 hours. Time taken by Bimal will be, for first 60 kilometers is traveling with speed of 10, so 6 hours. For second 60 kilometers will be 3 hours. For next it will be 11. So question is, the percentage by which Bimal's travel time exceeds Amal's travel time, if you see, that is 2 by 9. 1 by 9 is 11.11%, so 2 by 9 is 22.22%. So if you take equation and form variables in the variables, okay, that will be, means if you take D as variable, it will be quite a lengthy question to solve. But if you start with one number in assumption, something like 180, okay, then you will be able to solve this question very easily. That's all. Thank you very much.